Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, people of God. I welcome you to Zebedee's blog. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. I bring you good news. Our sister, friend, mother, brand influencer, lovely lady, just put to bed. She put to bed on the 7th of July, 2021. And you know, 7th is a perfection number, perfect number. I say congratulations to you. Congratulations to your household. May God look after your daughter, and may she grow in wisdom and in good health and wealth in Jesus' name. I cover her with the blood of Jesus. She is blessed. She will be a special child, and she's going to be God's child. See, she has a lovely hair. I admire her hair. God brought her to this world. God already knows what she's going to become. So she's going to be a great woman. She's going to be greater than her mom. And I just rejoice with the family. Okay? She gave birth to Mike, Adeoye, and the husband. I rejoice with your household. God bless you. She gave birth on 7-7-2021 at 8:16 a.m. Past 8 a.m. in the morning. And the baby was 39 weeks, 6 days. I just give glory to God. You gave birth like an Hebrew woman. You are just a happy fellow, a happy woman. I love you. And Zebet, this blog also loves you. We rejoice with your household. God bless you. And I'm going to say a bit, just a bit about what she wrote on the on her Instagram, right? She said, her daughter was to come on the July, on the 4th of July, but came on the perfect day, 777. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video. Thank you.